Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna isolate the first five measures first. We're gonna play through it a few times, then we'll play it at tempo first. See where we are, and then we'll slow it down and work on it like we did yesterday. So yeah. Just take care of that tempo. One, two, three. So let's go.
Are we on the same notes for that, or is it?
So let's take it at this tempo.
Sorry.
I'm gonna plug this in.
Oh yes.
I thought it'd be a good idea, but it wasn't. Let's do it three times. One, two, three.
It's starting on bar two.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah. Let's do the second measure again, and then we'll stop, and then we'll go to the third measure.
Okay.
Ready, and. Okay, third measure, ready, and. Just, now we can hear.
Yeah. She only has one F.
Okay.
So I'm like struggling to get to this.
Oh, yeah.
So
we're
like,
because we don't have the left.
I can, if I omit it. Yeah, I need, okay, I'm saving for an upgrade. I made $6,000 this past summer. I just gotta, next summer, and we'll be good, okay? So, I love the Oboe. We only have one F option. I have two, but you guys have the
one
nice one.
One is not an option.
Yeah.
I refuse.
I only knew forte until I got here. Yeah.
I was taught never play.
Really?
Like I had a student who was two grades over than me, and when I first started to learn, she was already a junior, and she was like, "Don't ever play that F unless it's trill or fast notes, because there's no way that you're ever gonna get that tune."
Okay, I can just like try to emit that F because I'm having like,
yeah, because that's
major.
A large F.
Yeah, if you really don't have it, it
kind of
sucks.
I can't wait to get a new one.
I won't tell
you that. No, you
can do okay.
Want to turn the metronome up a little bit?
Okay,
together.
Two
all the way.
Yeah.
One, two, ready. I bumped it down real slow. I want you guys to play it through together from the second measure. Best you can. Ready, pan. Close. Try it again. Ready, pan. Close. Do the last two measures. Ready, pan. Okay, I'm going to turn the metronome down, last two measures again. One, two, ready, and. Okay. Try to keep with the metronome. One, two, ready, and. Yeah. I know it's painful going this slow. I get it, but. Yeah, I'll turn, like, the volume?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant the tempo.
No, we can't really hear it.
Okay.
You can't hear that?
Okay, now try it. One, two, ready, and.
We're starting
the last two measures of that. Sorry. One, two, ready, and. Try it. I'm gonna slow it down again. Try to focus on getting the notes correct and not just blowing through it. Get the muscle memory going. One, two, ready, go. Okay, try it again. Ready, go.
Wait.
Yeah. You know what I'm trying to say?
Mm-hmm.
So, really try to keep with the metronome as best you can, because that'll translate with playing with the band when we're doing it in an ensemble. So, try it again. I'll turn it up a little bit. Because I think that since it's so slow, it's making your fingers freak out. So...
Thank you.
Alright, let's just do it one more time.
More practice.
Sure. tempo. speed it up to tempo. That's gonna be fast. There's gonna be chaos, but it's
you have it in your fingers. So.
Not when you're in Tombo.
I guess.
Yeah.
How fast do you want this?
Down, we're gonna,
we should
be good.
We're
going.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye.